cold that the beginning of springtime hadn't yet chased away made hunting risky. That day, I'd gone further than usual. And, as always, there was a chance I'd come home empty-handed. Still, though, I'd at last managed to pick up the trail of a deer, when fate caught up with me. But I couldn't imagine then how far it was going to lead me.
If you like painting so much, Harold, you ought to try. My work is almost over. I'll be on my way again soon. I've only stayed a few days, but I am happy I met you. You sure have a mysterious relationship with the spirits that live in these walls. Here, Harold. Keep this stone as a souvenir.
Thanks. But what is it?
It's my mark. My signature. If you see it again someday, you'll know that I've passed that way.
Clem had certainly passed this way. The resemblance between the drawing on the stone and the one in front of me couldn't have been a coincidence.
You know full well that I can't. You're much too young still. But don't worry. We'll meet again. Your destiny doesn't come to a halt here. We've got great things to accomplish together. One day you'll know it's time to set out.
But where are you going?
I don't know yet. My journey is far from over. But when you're ready, look for the hill with the white grotto. I'll be there. It's not very far when you know the path through the mountain.
A path? within the mountain.
To discover this route, you've got to pay careful attention to the symbols painted on the walls. If you look closely at them, they can help you manage. Nothing is ever drawn haphazardly, not even the most minute details.
In the clan, everybody knows that the mountain is dangerous.
They're right. Many people lose their way. Goodbye, Ara.
All of a sudden, Clem's words made perfect sense. The entrance to the path through the mountain had to be real close, and thanks to the signs he'd left, I'd be able to embark on it. Fresco had just offered the solution to my problem. All that was left for me to do was to make a spear thrower. It was as if the spirits of the wall had delivered a message that would help see me through. These flames should be enough to keep the lioness at a distance. Now I just have to find a way to attach it to my wrist. Perfect! With this, I'll at last be able to get rid of that monster. My first shot with my spear thrower would have been perfect, if the stag hadn't diverted the cat. This time, the lioness wasn't about to come rushing back. Now I was certain I'd found the passage he talked about. And I understood the warnings of my clan. No one but Clem would venture into a place like this. The fresco had just offered the solution to my problem. All that was left for me to do was to make a spear thrower. It was as if the spirits of the wall had delivered a message that would help see me through. These flames should be enough to keep the lioness at a distance. now I just have to find a way to attach it to my wrist.
My work is almost over. I'll be on my way again soon. I've only stayed a few days, but I am happy I met you. You sure have a mysterious relationship with the spirits that live in these walls. Here, Harold. Keep this stone as a souvenir.
Thanks. But what is it?
It's my mark. My signature. If you see it again someday, you'll know that I've passed that way.
Clem had certainly passed this way. The resemblance between the drawing on the stone and the one in front of me couldn't have been a coincidence.
Take me with you.
Be patient. You know full well that I can't. You're much too young still. But don't worry. We'll meet again. Your destiny doesn't come to a halt here. We've got great things to accomplish together. One day you'll know it's time to set out.
But where are you going?
I don't know yet. My journey is far from over. But when you're ready, look for the hill with the white grotto. I'll be there. It's not very far when you know the path through the mountain.
A path in the mountain?
To discover this route, you've got to pay careful attention to the symbols painted on the walls. If you look closely at them, they can help you manage. Nothing is ever drawn haphazardly, not even the most minute details.
In the clan, everybody knows that the mountain is dangerous.
They're right. Many people lose their way. Goodbye, Ara.
All of a sudden, Clem's words made perfect sense. The entrance to the path through the mountain had to be real close, and thanks to the signs he'd left, I'd be able to embark on it. The cold that the beginning of springtime hadn't yet chased away made hunting risky. That day, I'd gone further than usual. And, as always, there was a chance I'd come home empty-handed. Still, though, I'd at last managed to pick up the trail of a deer when fate caught up with me. But I couldn't imagine then how far it was going to lead me.
If you like painting so much, Harold, you ought to try.